The teenager accused of threatening the Honeoye Falls Lima High School back in October is now appealing a suspension. The school went on lockdown back in early October after a bomb threat was found on a bathroom wall. Authorities believe they found the person who did it, but now that student says it's not true. The teen is currently suspended until late January. A decision on the appeal will be made coming up, we're told, December 17th.